Just posing that question. A lot of people out there come up and say, Clay, do you remember? And I say, that's not mine. Even one lady over in West Virginia, you might remember, Scott, she said, hey, cuz, play at 911. I hear people say, we don't need this war. I say there's some things worth fighting for. What about our freedom and this piece of ground? Didn't get to keep them back and down. They say we don't realize the mess we're getting in. Before you start your preaching, let me ask you this, my friend. Have you forgot how it felt that day to see our homeland undefined and our people blown away? Have you forgot when those towers fell, we had niggers still inside going through a living hell? And you say we shouldn't worry about mental health. Have you forgot? They took all the footage off my TV. Said it's too disturbing for you. And I just breathe anger. What the experts said, it was up to me, I'd show it again. Some say this country's just out looking for a fight. After 9/11, man, I'd have to say that's right. Have you forgot how it felt that day to see our homeland undefined and our people blown away? Have you forgot when those towers fell? We had still inside, going through living hell, and we vowed to get the woods behind that love. Have you forgot? And there was a soldier who'd gone away to war. You can bet the day. Just what they're fighting for. Have you forgotten all the people killed? Yeah, some went down like heroes in that Pennsylvania field. Have you forgotten about our Pentagon, all the loved ones that we lost, and those left to carry on? Now we don't have to worry about mental health.
Daryl Worley, y'all. Over and over, you know it.
Y'all, thank you.